That I could be so bold to even say these thoughts aloud.
Oceans never listen to us anymore.